Alright, so today we got a reaction for A Day to Remember, Have Faith in Me. We about to get right into it right now. Hold up, let me adjust my mic and let's go. We about to get it. I like that snare part, how they start off like that. A lot of bands, like back in the day, they used to start off like that, but not so much anymore. And I mean, the bands back in the day, they were the goats for a reason. But you know. If you don't know me, I love Sing Girls. Ugh, bruh. Where are they all at though? Where they all disappear? Where's those MySpace Sing Girls? Where y'all just disappear at? I'm gonna rewind that real quick. She cute. Look at that. Double piercings on the lips. She a heartbreaker. Why she looking at him like that? Oh, she a little evil thing. Oh my God. Anything he do is pissing her off. Yeah, this song's dope. Screaming and singing put together. This, you can never go wrong with that. Then the whole cheer. Yeah, that song's dope. I said I'd never let you go when I never did. I said I'd never let you fall when I always meant it. If you didn't have a chance and I never did, you'll always find me right there again. I said I'd never let you go when I never did. I said I'd never let you fall when I always meant it. If you didn't have a chance and I never did, you'll always find me right there again. Maybe she was mad because he had to leave. He was leaving. She didn't want him to go. Have faith in me. Her lips kind of bug me though. I just noticed that. You know when you see a person and they're like, oh, you're just cute. But then when you start noticing stuff about them, and you're just like, oh. I mean, it's always like that with somebody. But it's whether you accept them how they are or you don't. Usually for me, it's personal. I never did. Huh. So, I like the video. I want to look more into the meaning behind it. Yeah. Pretty dope song. If you guys want to see me cover this song for my first drum video, let me know, go ahead and comment. If you like this reaction, it's a good video. I like it. Let me know what you guys think. Go ahead and hit that notification bell, subscribe button. You already know what it is. Till next time, peace.